Garuda Express, an international courier service.
It's always been a fantastic maison that I aspire to. I thought it's quite a few things in common. I like to work hard, same as the Mont Blanc brand. They've got craftsmanship. They've stood the test of time for 111 years now, and it's for me a huge privilege and an honor to be associated with a strong maison like that.
So it is associating with your research for that. Can you tell us something about that? What is the whole evening about?
I've always loved charity work and getting involved in making the world a better place, and that's exactly what Mont Blanc has done with in association with UNICEF. Just basically the pass it on campaign, giving children the opportunity to write and spreading awareness around the world of how important and how powerful it can be to write. I've had my personal experiences throughout my life of handing out letters or written letters and also receiving that has changed my life. And we want to create awareness on social media platforms around the world.
And this time RCB is not performing very well. What did you say? RCB fan is not happy. So are you happy?
Can we stick to the question related to the event?
No. I'm also not happy. It's part of the game. It's part of sports and just how it is. We'll hopefully get better.
It's been a long tour in India. Every hour has it been so far. Every year we come here for IPL. How is it to be here in India?
I absolutely love coming back here. Every single trip that I've ever done here has been an absolute pleasure. I've done my 10th IPL now. Yeah. It's not the best IPL we've been a part of, but I always love coming here. I love seeing the crowds, love playing cricket in these conditions. And to see that electrifying vibe in the stadiums is just second to none.
And are you happy with Virat Kohli captaincy? Because you are playing on Virat Kohli captaincy. Are you happy?
I'm very happy. Yeah.
And you speak Hindi a little bit and try it because everyone is big Hindi. It's a Hindu song.
I don't know Hindi at all. I can sing a Hindi song, which I'm not going to do now, but I know a little. I don't know Hindi at all. I'm sorry.
Which one?
Ye Doze Ti. I'm not going to sing it. I'm sorry. I'm not here to sing it.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. जैसे आप अपना पहले कर लो सब. यस बोलिए सर. ये बहुत ही अच्छा कॉज है. Mont Blanc along with UNICEF has been doing this for 13 years. 13 साल से वो बच्चों के एजुकेशन के लिए funds raise kar rahe hain. So it's a very very good cause, and when they invited me I was very happy to be here. You know, I've just had a baby and I understand ki har parent ke liye kitna important hota hai to see their child get the right kind of education. Bachcha apne aap ko express kar paaye, apni feelings ko express kar paaye, uske liye writing is a very very strong medium. And unhone ek naya initiative start kiya called Pass It On, which is a hashtag which AB de Villiers jo unke brand ambassador hain, he's going to you know, use that and express something that he feels jo writing ke through wo logo tak pahunchana chahte hain, aur wo chahte hain ki wohi cheez phir, you know, samne wala aage pass on kare. And I think that's a lovely initiative. It's a way of connecting people and expressing yourself, which is very nice.
Shayad kyunki child ki baat hui, initiative ki baat ki hai, do din international dance day ke mauke par humne dekha aapne apne baby ko dance sikhaya, to kya hum aisa mane ki aap bhi unhe acting aur ki raah par le jana chahte hain, ya
nahi mujhe
aapke pad chinhon par le jana chahte hain, aisa hum mane.
Mujhe hamesha mere parents jab मैं बहुत छोटा था हमेशा कहते थे कि बेटा यू डू व्हाट यू वांट टू डू. ऐसा ज़रूरी नहीं है कि अगर हम ये कर रहे हैं तो आप भी यही कीजिए, या कोई भी रिस्ट्रिक्शन है या हमारी कोई भी एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं. आई थिंक पेरेंट्स को ये बात समझना बहुत ज़रूरी है कि बच्चे आपके थ्रू पैदा होते हैं लेकिन आपका उन पर एक पॉइंट तक ही हक़ है, उसके बाद उनकी अपनी ज़िंदगी होती है. सो आई मीन निशा इज़ वेरी वेरी स्मॉल, शी इज़ ओनली 8 months old राइट नाउ, बट आई जस्ट विश दैट शी डज़ व्हाट शी इन्जॉयज़. वो जो भी करना चाहें मैं उनके साथ खड़ा रहूँगा और मैं उनको सपोर्ट करूँगा, उनको प्यार दूँगा और उनसे एक्सपेक्ट करूँगा कि वो मेहनत भी करें. लेकिन एज अ पेरेंट सिर्फ अपने बच्चे को सपोर्ट करना चाहिए, इनक्रेज करना चाहिए. कई बार आप अपनी फीलिंग्स बच्चे तक एक बोझ की तरह कभी कभी उनके ऊपर पड़ जाती हैं, तो वैसा मैं नहीं चाहता मैं कभी भी करूँ. वट एवर मेक्स अ हैप्पी, तो जब वो डांस कर रहे थे वे स्माइल करते हैं तो मैं उससे खुश हो जाता हूँ, वो किसी और चीज़ से खुश होती है तो मैं उससे खुश हो जाता हूँ, तो माई हैप्पीनेस इज़ इन हर हैप्पीनेस. आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन, आई एम अ ह्यूज ए बी डी विलियर्स फैन. आई हैव बीन अ क्रिकेट बफ सिंस आई वॉज I don't know, like 3 years old. So seeing AB bat the way, and he's one of those people, you know, he's one of the new age cricketers who have changed and redefined all the rules. Jis tarike se cricket kheli jati thi aur jis tarike se AB de Villiers khelte hain, I mean 15 saal pehle agar koi kehta ki is tarah ke shots dekhne ko milenge to log shayad haste. So he is really somebody who has rediscovered the game, and he expresses himself with so much confidence and so much positivity. He's a great brand ambassador for Mont Blanc to have, and I'm very happy to be here sharing this platform with him and you know, getting to chat with him. It's quite a casual, nice atmosphere inside, so you know, you can sit and chat across the table with each other, so it's great to you know, interact with him and with everybody else, to be honest.
Thank you guys.
पद्मावती की शूटिंग चल रही है, गॉड ब्लेस यू.
शायद वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन, शायद बाहुबली इज ब्रेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ रिकॉर्ड.
कौन? बाहुबली. यस 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 एब्सोल्युटली. सो इट्स ग्रेट टू सी दैट सिनेमा इज ब्रेकिंग बैरियर्स एंड लैंग्वेज इज नॉट अ बैरियर एनीमोर. मैं खुद काफ़ी इंटरनेशनल कंटेंट देखता हूँ जो अलग अलग लैंग्वेजेस में है, कभी कभी स्पैनिश में होता है, कभी किसी और लैंग्वेज में होता है. सो इट्स अमेजिंग टू सी दैट सिनेमा इज़ बीइंग एबल टू गो बियॉन्ड द लैंग्वेज बैरियर, और कोई भी फिल्म हिंदुस्तान में जो ये अचीव कर पा रही है, इट्स वेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर द एंटायर इंडस्ट्री. एंड आई विश ऑल द सक्सेस टू एवरीबडी इन्वॉल्व विद बाहुबली. कम से कम हम इस स्केल की फिल्म अटेंड कर रहे हैं, देर इज समबडी आउट देर हुज़ बैकिंग इट, एंड देर समबडी आउट देर हुज़ गिविंग सो मच टाइम टू मेक इट. सो इट्स वेरी इंस्पायरिंग. We are all inspired and we are all going to work harder to make better movies.
Have you seen
thank you.